What's going on, everybody? Welcome to Hardcore. We got Momo Duck Plays here as the duck. We got Mad Flasher, or Mad Mortem, as the shark. And we got Spanko as the pig Superman thing. And then we got me as the tree, obviously.
Well, call me Sharky Boy then.
My code name is practically my real name, so it's fine.
Guys, call me Sharky Boy. Hey, don't do that.
This is my turn now. Thank you for the wood. Oh, there's a swamp right here. Okay.
I'm gonna live here.
What are you doing in my swamp? I don't have any stone, but I will get you some, sure.
Are you saying you don't like witches? Oh, there's a Shepe. Uh-oh. That's okay. Tell me when it's nighttime because I'm so blind. What am I doing? Oh, you can make logs now. Okay, that's a thing. I accidentally made 3 logs.
I'm not separating. I'm staying here.
And I will come back, but I gotta do this first. It's a mission. I'm sure that I'll have your screens up while I'm doing this, because this is not very important right now.
I need food. I'm glad. Don't come after me. Just because I'm a pig doesn't mean you can have any of this.
I want some of this.
You don't deserve any of this.
Hey, can I steal some of that coal over there?
Spencer took all of it and left.
I'm coming right up to you, Michael. I can give you some. Michael, I'm right behind you. I can give you some.
Okay, I need one, at least.
There you go.
I mean,
thank you.
Your problem? Yeah.
Can I actually, yeah, that's good.
I combined your welcome and no problem into one phrase. Your problem.
Your problem. It's not my problem, it's your problem, brother.
Okay, so there's a new update. I know nothing about it, except for what Elma's told me.
Yeah, I can tell you everything about it.
What update? I could probably fill you in on the rest.
Michael didn't even know that there was an update, so...
Yeah, Michael didn't know there were drones.
Well, yeah, whatever Momo doesn't know, I could probably feel you going on.
You need to sleep, right? That's the thing that I heard.
Yeah, if you don't sleep, then phantoms are gonna come and they're gonna rape you. Real good.
I wanna get...
Oh yeah, phantoms. They're so good. I like them a lot.
This is... Jason, good thing you can't get monetized because you would instantaneously be...
Oh, I found a freaking...
Oh, well, I already know that this is gonna be an unfriendly thing that we're doing here.
Die, chicken.
Unfriendly thing.
Unfriendly. It's very unfriendly that we're doing this. Why can I not? Okay, there we go. I can find
it. YouTube used to monetize videos because you would like kill animals and such. Minecraft videos, particularly.
What do you mean? Well, YouTube's not gonna be like,
ah. I mean, you can't get monetized, so it doesn't matter.
I mean, if girls that freaking wear bikinis 24/7 in their videos, why should we not like be monetized?
I thought you were about to say
why shouldn't we wear bikinis?
It's not the thing.
Dude,
let's do it.
Oh.
I'm gonna live. Holy crap, I found so much food.
I'm killing freaking chickens with.
Come back here and give me like some coal, considering I'm like in the hole.
I'm coming back. I was getting some sugarcane and fish.
Oh, I don't know. I'm hunting.
And such.
Depends if I can find it.
Find what? The food?
The house?
I thought you said that there was... Oh, okay, the house.
Oh, I found coal.
Well, don't we need to, like, all be together or something? Hey, Michael. Guess who's in that same party?
Wait, yeah, it is.
Wow. Okay, I have
enough
stuff to
look. I like your base.
Oh hey, you wanna come join me? Ah. Night night.
I see a bunch of sheep. Here we go.
Do I have crafting tables? Oh yeah, I have 6 more. Okay. Crafting tables for days. Okay. Let's see what color is that sheep.
Are you? Oh.
I know, I've heard of it, but is it actually, like, true?
Sweet dreams and little bees.
Sheep are bad omens.
Yeah. Remember when we found one in the jungle? And then we started making Shrek noises? That's a good omen, but whatever.
What are you doing,
Spencer? I'm sleeping on top of your base.
Oh, okay.
Freaking pleasure.
Are you guys sleeping already? Because I think I can. Holy crap,
yeah,
that scared me. I
thought there was.
Oh, it's raining.
I thought that scared me. I thought there was like a creeper right outside where I was chilling at.
What? The rain?
Yeah.
Oh, you're in.
Yeah, because rain sounds like creeper.
Well, I mean, sometimes walking on grass sounds like creeper.
You want to come inside, Spencer? I'm free for you to come on in.
No, it's fine. I'm fine. I like it up here. I like getting wet. I like sleeping
I like
in moist
wet.
Blankets.
That's fine.
I know it's perfectly fine.
Upgrade.
Yeah, that's good. I'm glad.
We both know it's perfectly fine.
Yeah.
Spencer, that is not the place to be doing that.
Well, you said that It was so quiet, so I had to fill in the void.
Doesn't mean you have to ear-rape.
Why not? Alright, Momo. You have to sleep now.
Kill yourself.
We're perfectly fine. I mean, I think Momo's fine if he's inside. And I'm perfectly fine.
I'm inside.
Uh-oh, I am suffocating now. I'm gonna die. Rip, bye-bye. Oh, no, we're fine. Hey, Spencey. Okay.
Oh no, that would be so bad.
Jason dies in the first 20 minutes.
Are they shooting at you? Not at me, because I'm not getting hit. Actually, I think they might be, because I just watched an arrow fly over me, so I think they are. Can you make a hole so I can easily jump in your base real quick?
Are you boys exposed to the outside world?
I am.
I'm not.
Spencey's the only one exposed to the outside world. I just almost suffocated. That was like, ow, that was like a major moment. I'm sorry, I just, wow, that was...
Oh dear God. I don't think they can hurt me, because I'm in the bed, so I'll just wait.
Screwed over.
Spencer, don't mind what I'm doing. I'm just making the roof taller so that I don't die next time.
I'm really sorry. I would turn off the rain, but I'm kind of in the bed and I don't want to die real quick. So,
right, just deal just with it for now. Here because I can't do it.
I mean, would you say?
How long does it take to break Andrew Wright? Or Anderson?
Anderson?
Mr. Anderson. Lieutenant Andersite.
Lieutenant Andersite?
Yep. That's him.
Can arrows stop flying over me, please?
CD Place, are you farming right now, Michael?
In my hut, yes.
I thought you were sleeping.
Wait, we have beds now?
You have beds.
I know, but like, does Momo have a bed?
No. I mean, you boys can still set spawn.
Yeah, what's the point?
Well, Spencey's still sleeping.
Oh yeah, I forgot. This is hardcore. It doesn't matter if you set your spawn.
Yeah, guys, I'm still sleeping, you know? I'm a wild man.
I mean, you know, if you want to like, spectate, then it matters.
Not too much, because spectators can't die.
Well, yeah, but you want to find them real quick, don't you?
Wait, oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, oh! It was a spider boy. Oh no. Oh, I've been betrayed. I've been betrayed by my own hero. Oh. Help, 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 help.
Yeah, get inside. Yeah, good job.
I left my bed.
I'm super scared because anything could drop down on me at any moment.
Same.
You left your bed, you say?
Yeah. I'm going to get it real quick. Just.
Yeah, just destroy that.
Woo!
Got it!
Good. Alright. What is this? Cool.
A little dude.
Oh, there are monsters nearby. We cannot rest.
Okay, now we're just stuck here.
Okay. You're just looking at the bed?
Yeah.
You boys go to
very interesting bed.
Are you guys at the swamp?
No, I'm in. Jason's base is behind that mountain that you're in, Momo.
Yeah, I'm mining through it right now.
Well, then you will come out the other side to our base. Or his base.
Okay.
Our base.
Are you
I'm
directly behind it, or are you in the swamp?
Like, directly behind it.
Oh. Wait. Okay.
But I'm mining it.
Okay. So.
Oh my god. Oh my god.